Now, we've got some pictures to show you of a massive pile-up in East China's Anhui province. At least two people killed and more than 20 injured in this extraordinary pile-up. It happened in the morning rush hour. More than 70 vehicles collided into each other on an expressway in dense fog. The dense fog had reduced local visibility to less than 30 metres, and more vehicles just kept on piling into the smashed up cars because of the visibility problems.